all of the decisions that people are making are doing with the eye towards safety for students, and making it not only a safe environment, but a healthy environment, but not taking away opportunities that students have. Several of them are really enjoy the extracurricular, whether it's football or choir or band or orchestra, and those are all things that we have to look at a little differently under the current circumstances.